Hello, Susan. I've always loved the music of Frederick Chopin, and I've been reading this book called Chasing Chopin, a musical journey across three centuries, four countries, and a half a dozen revolutions. So Chopin knew about change. He knew about health challenges, and most of all, he knew a lot about love. And I hope you can hear the love that is in this Nocturne in C minor. It's just for you. See you soon. Bye-bye.